Well, the cost of living is very high in Ireland, and the minimum wage is not.
If people who are on the minimum wage earn more, they will spend more.
And that money going into the economy creates further jobs and creates further revenues and taxes, and I think it's a good idea.